great evening once again. Thank you again for joining us this evening for Santa Cruz and Procession. Right now, I'd like to, if I call Arena, let me introduce you to Arenas. When I call them and introduce them, please step forward. So introducing your 2015 Santa Cruz Reinas, beginning with Reina Emperatriz, Queen of Hope, Hanalyn Velez. Our Reina Esperanza. Introducing your Reina de los Santos, Michaela Nidus. Introducing your Reina de la Paz, Queen of Peace, Ms. Jessica Perel. I'd like to introduce you your Reina de los Angeles, Queen of Angels, Jean Precious Santiago. Introducing your Reina de los Flores, Queen of Flowers, Marinel Cruz. Marinel Cruz, sorry. Introducing your Reina del Cielo, Queen of Heaven, Ms. Chantal Cuno. Here is your Reina Caridad, your Queen of Charity, Isabella Manansala. Let's introduce once again your Reina Emperatriz, Queen Empress, Maisela Nidus. And your 2015 Reina Elena, Queen Elena, Miss Isel Galapa. And of course, we can't forget our little Constantine, Kyle Alexander Galapa. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2015 Santa Cruz and Reinas. And now we'd like to call Joe Moreno to come up. If you can notice our beautiful arts that are in front of you, our ladies, our Reinas work really hard to decorate them. They've been into competition, and we'd like to recognize our first, second, and third place art decorated competition. All right, so to give out the awards for our best decorated art. So our third place best decorated art is gonna go to Miranda del Cielo, Queen of Heaven. Miranda del Cielo, what's your name? Go ahead and turn around, lift it up. There you go. Reina del Cielo, everyone. Okay, our second place best decorated art goes to Reina de los Angeles, Queen of Angels. Congratulations. And in first place, best decorated art goes to Reina de la Paz, Queen of Peace. Once again, thank you very much, ladies, for your hard work, creativity, putting your arches together. So once again, we'd like to thank everybody, the community of Delano, for joining us this evening for Santa Cruz Procession. We really hope that it some way has touched you. We thank you that you could come every year to support us Saturday evenings. We really hope to see you next year. We'll continue to do this as long as everybody's here supporting us and being here for our Mother Mary. So once again, thank you. We hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. Be safe, and feel free to come up and take pictures with Mama Mary. Thank you and good night. Thank you.